premiere, man. What's
good,
going on?
Good to see you. Good to see you.
Always good to
All right,
see
you. So now, yes. I see you here at the premiere. What's happening next with you?
Man, you know, I'm just hustling on this music, man. It's been a passion of mine for a long time. Was on Disney.
Okay,
you know,
right.
Doing my thing.
Yeah.
But I did music on there.
Right.
Acting and it's kind of overshadowing it a little bit.
So you're more interested in music.
Well, I started with Disney musically.
Okay.
And
okay.
Then they saw my other abilities and it picked up. So I had to put it on hold.
Right, right.
Get this baby.
Get that cheese, that
right.
Cheddar.
So now I'm back to where I started. I signed with Universal not too long ago.
Oh, man.
And I actually got out of that deal. It's
okay.
Classic. So now I'm back independent producing, writing, mixing, and mastering on my own.
Oh, man. So when do we get like a first single or a.
This month, next month, December.
What's the name of the song? Let's plug
Alien.
It.
It's called Alien.
Alien.
It's hard as hell.
And we're going to get it on into stores, iTunes.
Everywhere. It's iTunes, Spotify, Apple Music, all that.
Oh, yeah. Well, listen, man. I'll pick it up.
Please do. I'm representing real music and because, you know, it's not a lot of people that can sit here and stand in your face and say they can do music without anybody's help.
That's true.
Like, lock them in a room and they'll make everything.
And you'll
from scratch.
Do it. Yeah.
I'm one of them. So, you know, shout out to all the real music people.
I love it, man.
Yeah.
That's what's up. I can't wait to hear it.
Hey, man. Appreciate
all right,
you.
Thanks.
Good luck.